All right. Well, very good evening, Mindtree. Okay, now, as all of you are aware, today is Women's Day. Women, a little more energy for me today. Good evening, Mindtree.
Good evening.
All right. So we are all set for a very, very special celebration day. What are we celebrating today? A little more energy, a little more energy. What are we celebrating today?
Women's Day.
All right. We are celebrating along with millions and billions of people across the world who have chosen this very special year to unite together as one big family and celebrate the accomplishments, to celebrate the impact that women have made in our society. Today is indeed a day of celebration. What started as a movement way back in the year 1909 as a small protest march on the streets of New York has gone on to become a universal movement of women across nations, breaking barriers of culture, caste, and creed. Today we celebrate internationally the accomplishments made by women, be it breaking the corporate ceiling, breaking all barriers in the field of sports, entertainment, so on and so forth. We celebrate the International Women Day. Today we also celebrate, as a country, as India, all the accomplishments Indian women have made. We being the largest democracy, we are proud to say that we've had the first woman president. We've had several other accomplishments by women across several different fields in several different industries. We celebrate the Indian woman. Most importantly, right here, right now, we celebrate the Mindtree woman. All the women in Mindtree who've gone the extra mile, who've done their bit to impact the IT industry through Mindtree. I request all the gentlemen seated right here in our midst to kindly stand. Let's give these women a huge standing ovation and a round of applause. The International Women's Day is very special. It's done across countries, it's done across nations, and every year they choose a theme that's very, very special. The theme this year for the International Women's Day 2018 is to press for progress. And there's been a whole lot of progress that has happened way back from 1909 up to where we are today. So to give you a glimpse of what exactly it is that women wanted and what they've achieved so far, I invite on stage from our very own diversity team, put your hands together for Kanchana Ram.
So what women wanted. Long back, when your grandma was young, women's freedom was a song yet not sung. Men said, women just have it. And if you gave them a job, they just forget it. They said, a woman's job was to clean a house. And more importantly, to stay silent as a mouse. But many women said, we want more. We like our homes, but we want to do more than chores. We want the right to equal pay because we work just as hard as the men each day. And most importantly, we want the right to vote. And after all the marches and the protests, all this is just what they want.
Round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. So today's program is not about speeches, it's not about information. Like I mentioned right at the very start, today is a day for celebration. So are you ready to celebrate?
Yes!
Alright, so we've got in our midst some very, very special performances from all of you. We've got for us, exclusively performing for all of us, the Expressionists. Now, the Expressionists are a group of versatile talents that come together, integrate themselves, integrate their talents, and they are right here with us in Mindtree to make this Women's Day all the more special for us. So our very first performance is going to be a beautiful song. I invite all of you to put your hands together for our singer, Priyanka Shankar, the Expressionists.
I'm Priyanka, and here's wishing you all a very happy International Women's Day. So I have two numbers for you all right now for all the beautiful ladies here. One is Diamonds from by Rihanna, and the other is a Malayalam song which is known as Bali. Do you know the Bali music? Check. Now can you increase the volume?
Why is everyone quiet. Make some noise. I want some. Okay, so basically I'm a beatboxer. So everyone knows what beatboxing is. Yes? No?
Yes.
Yeah, so it's basically music with your very own mouth. There's no instrument used. So I will be interacting with the crowd. So you guys have to help me too. Alright? So the first beat goes something like this. Should I choose? Hey, we have all from here. What about this crowd here? There's no one. Someone from here?
Amisha!
Others are gonna choose. Anyone? One more? Should I choose? Yes? Okay, who has a lot of stage fright out here? Raise your hand. This is not good. Okay. So, I think I'll choose you, the white, and pick you. Yeah. your name? Okay, we have Harleen here. So, this is a task for you guys. It's very simple. You have to say the word B without an E. So it's
and you have to say
and you have to say the word K. K without an A. So, the beat is like, okay, yeah, okay, so, oh my, so it's going to be fun, you guys will learn, and after this, you guys have to do it individually also, okay? Check, check. Chubby. Yeah, thank you, Chavi.
Chavi with the double
N. Chavi, 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 Chavi. So, thank you, Hari. Very nice to meet you. It's a new beat. You can do it. Okay, thank you, guys. So the next beat that I will be doing is called the dubstep. So, dubstep is a form of music where, you know, a lot of dancers use it. So, go something like this. You guys also can do it. You just have to say the word mama. Okay, so you can practice that. Alright. So you guys know who Michael Jackson is, right? So yeah, so there's a song which is sang. It's called Billie Jean. Right? So the beat for the song goes something like this. Sometimes for my beatboxing, it's called the harmonica. This is a harmonica, so it sounds. So I'm going to be beatboxing and playing this. All right. So the beats for the harmonica is. Someone to give me their name. Do you want your name? So, with a double H. Chavi. 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 Chavi.
Thank you. here in Mindtree is we reward excellent performers. So I request you to please do the honors of giving away these yummy Snickers to the three performers who helped you out. Chami, you please step forward. Darshan and Harleen as well. Please step forward and collect your Snickers.
Chami, Darshan and Harleen.
A round of applause, everyone, for Chami, Darshan and Harleen, Mindtree's future beatboxers. Alright, thanks a lot, Akshay. Now, Chitra's pointed out that some of the boys are a little disappointed because their names weren't called out. So the good news for all of you is we got a little more of Akshay that we kept in store for a later part of this celebration. But before we proceed, I must ask all of you a very important question, especially the ladies. Are you having a wonderful Women's Day?
Yes!
Alright. So now, we did a lot of preparation to make this day extra special for you. That's the reason we got the Expressionists in the house today. But what we also did was, instead of going far and wide and trying so hard to get the Expressionists, we went farther than that. We went all the way to Whitefield and we thought, let's get another Mindtree mind, right? So, we got in our midst, before I even introduce, how many of you are from the RCM vertical here? Can I hear you shout? How many of you from the RCM vertical? Alright. Specifically, any of you from the Unilever project? Alright, looks like all of them are in Mindtree's working there. So put your hands together for Mindtree's very own Manish Sherman!
Alright. This is the maximum audience I'll be performing throughout my life. Okay, I might be a little nervous. So to break down that nervousness, can you guys clap for me?
Okay. What are we that's just what I needed.
Okay. So this is 2018, right? Okay. How many of you agree that boys and girls are equal? Everyone, right? Give me a cheer if you agree to this point. Washroom signs are this, right? For men, it's like this. Right? And for women, it's like this. Yeah. So I said, gender equality is there. So female or male ka nahi hai. This is based on clothes. Hum log shirt pant pehante hai to hamare liye aisa. Aur ladkiyan jo hai suit pehanti hai ya skirt pehanti hai unke liye aisa. It's not based on gender, it's based on attire you wear. So kya hua? Main kurta pajama pehen ke aaya. And girls, let me be very frank, I'm not a sexist. Chehre se dikhta hoon. I'm not a sexist, so I went to the clothes. I was very clear. This is not based on gender, it is based on attire, so I went in this. Under here, so, DVD. तू गलत वॉशरूम में तू जींस टी शर्ट पहनी है
नो ना आई थिंक इट इज सेक्शन हां
ओके दिस इज गोइंग ग्रेट माय नर्वसनेस इज गॉन आई विल ट्राई बैड जोक्स नाउ ओके How many of you are having stupid friends?
Is it? Okay, what? Yes, 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 yes. What the?
How many of you are having stupid friends? And. How many of you are that stupid friend? Yeah, we got honest audience. Okay. So see, the thing is, everyone has a stupid friend or anyway. So I also have a stupid friend. He called 1 o'clock in the middle of the night. Londo. Bagadu. If your guy friend is calling in 1 o'clock in the night, there are only 2 reasons. Either he needs money or he is tired. Or he is daru peeta nahi hai. So I didn't pick the call. Because I work in Mindtree.
$50,000.
तो मैं
FD karana hai.
Okay. How many of you have been to Goa? Okay. So some rich or some poor or everyone, give me a cheer if you believe Goa plan doesn't work. So this year, finally on 31st December, finally after 5 years, all of our roommates, हम लोगों ने घर पे खाना बनाया. क्योंकि मेरा कुक गोवा गया था. There was nothing to eat. Everything was so spicy. I ordered boiled egg. Guys, let me tell you, that was of red color. There was nothing I can eat, right? I don't like spicy food. Okay, so I ordered boiled chicken. That was also very spicy. Like, what these guys are doing? Like, they're feeding their chickens like spices and chilies and all, or what? मतलब मेरे cold drink का bill मेरे खाने से ज़्यादा था. Okay. See, that is the thing, right? I can't judge you against. This was my best joke. Okay, let me tell you. Let me try a new show. Mechanical engineering. Okay. So, to make girls cry, let me tell you, I am from Bihar.
Let me figure it out.
And did mechanical engineering from Delhi. So the thing is, if you take a guy from Bihar and put him to do mechanical engineering in Delhi, so either he will become a drug dealer or illegal gun seller. So मैं पढ़ने में उतना अच्छा नहीं था, तो मैं software engineer बन गया. Okay, so what happened? This introduction of mine is working well here. Okay, last time when I introduced myself, पीछे से दो तीन लड़कियां उठ के भाग गईं. कहती है तो मैं कहते ही कम है रिस्पॉन्स टू अस. कोई चलेगा. ओके सो फाइन. तो रिसेंटली माय सिस्टर गॉट मैरिड, सो आई वाज वेरी मच एक्साइटेड. क्योंकि मेरा नंबर है अभी. ओके सो लेट मी आई जस्ट फिगर आउट समथिंग इन दिस मैरिज. ओके देखो, लड़के और लड़कियों का शादी में जाने का अलग मसला है. Also, but I don't have that much time, people in the videos. So, see, girls are having different perspective to go to a marriage, and guys are having different. Yeah. Guys go for alcohol, free alcohol, or biryani, या उसकी girlfriend की शादी है. But girls, give me a cheer if you agree. You guys have only one agenda: to try dresses. Right? You girls get opportunity to try 3 dresses in one night. Whereas you girls will get this opportunity. Okay, this is also my best joke. Okay, I'll end up with you. So, okay. So, recently I went home, I went to Patna. So, Patna mein, there is no comedy scene in Patna. There are 2 comedians from Bihar. One is Lalu and another one is yours truly. Okay, so what happened? One of my friend has started a comedy scene there, so I went to perform there. So no one was laughing at my jokes.
As usual.
Because they were my best jokes. Okay, but one uncle in the back was very appreciative about my jokes and he was clapping. बाद में पता चला तंबाकू बना रहे थे. ओके ओके आई जस्ट मेक वन जोक. ओके फॉर गाइस, गाइस हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू हैव पुट स्टेटस फॉर हैप्पी वुमेन्स डे ऑन फेसबुक एंड व्हाट्सएप? लेट मी टेल यू, नहीं पड़ेगी.
The next time any of you have to go to Whitefield, you know who to look out for. Very quickly, we move on to our next performance, ladies and gentlemen, which is once again by our Expressionists. Put your hands together for Rahul, Rodney and Ravina.
For your Akka, my Akka, and every Akka in Karnataka. We have a very special guest in our midst today. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for our very own Mr. Srinivasan Nanjundaya.
Happy Women's Day for you and your husband.
No, sir. So we move on to our...
Okay.
Yes, sir. So before I begin, I'll just share your introduction with our lovely audience today.
Please,
Mr. Srinivasan represents the Women's Commission in India. The subjects of their campaigns have included dowry, religion, equal representation of women in jobs, and the exploitation of women for labor. We have also discussed police abuses against women. As usual, he had a very tough childhood, just like any other leader. He grew up in an 8 BHK house on Markham Road, traveled to school in his father's Audi, and was privileged to have midday meals every other day at Empire Restaurant. He failed his 10th standard SSLC exam 4 times, after which he humbly decided to quit. A few weeks later, he began his own school where he passed in distinction. He further interned at tax office where he never collected any bribe. Although he purchased 2 properties on Church Street with his 2 months stipend allowance. Anyways, in his free time, Mr. Srinivasan likes talking to the press, driving on the footpaths, pub hopping in and around Delhi City, causing strikes and buns, and playing gully cricket. Mr. Srinivasan Anjandaya truly believes being honest and ethical is the only result of his success today. Ladies and gentlemen, once again put your hands together for this wonderful human being present among us.
Very, very nice introduction.
Yes.
I just loved it. I really didn't know I did so good.
So it's indeed a pleasure to have you with us on our show today.
Yes, madam. It's also a pleasure for me to be on the stage upon you.
So, we share the stage along with you. Discussion today will be pertaining to the various issues women face in their daily lives.
Okay.
Yeah. And without any further delay, we'll move into the questions.
Yes, madam, let us start this function.
Yeah. So, over the past decade, we have seen a constant decrease in the sex ratio and the literacy rate of women in India. You, as our leader, you are representing the Women's Commission.
Yes.
What do you have to say about this, sir?
So, madam, see, we have started a lot of programs for the girls' students also. So, we are giving them free meals every day, we give them free textbooks, a free seat in colleges, schools. But these ladies are not going away, madam. They are trying to push them. Oh, ma, oh, go.
What are you doing about it, sir? Just saying, go, ma. What's happening?
We are motivating them, we are also telling the mummies also, please send your daughters. Study.
Mummies are listening to you, sir. Last by a village, I saw these kids selling their textbooks. You said free textbooks. They're just selling those textbooks to the street vendors, the groundnut seller, and they're using that to, you know, sell groundnuts, and they're getting money.
So. Wow, beautiful. Have you ever thought of this business plan?
So they're selling the textbook. They're supposed to read it.
Have you read the newspaper? I don't know you read the newspaper. As per the census in 2018, MBA students are not getting the jobs. Okay. But now, students in second standard are selling and doing business, madam.
Textbooks, sir, to read.
Madam, as long as it serves the purpose, it's okay. Textbooks for reading or eating,
the women have 0 education, 42% primary school education, and 56% high school and college education. Don't you think this number is low, sir?
Of course, well,
no.
Madam, look at it, 32, 42, 56, it's not even 56, madam. 56% is going to school. What a beautiful fact that is.
Sir, but only 56% have high school education, sir. That's
it. It's a driving road, madam. See, madam, if you want to construct a road in our state, how long will it take?
It takes some time.
More than 2-3 years it will take. Okay. Now, if you want to educate everybody, take some time, madam. Understand?
So, can you define this time, sir? Give me a...
We've started already.
Oh, sorry. When did your
first start?
2 days back.
Okay, we have him, right?
Yes.
Yes, sir. Okay. Sir, next question.
Yes, yes, I'm ready.
Okay. A recent statistics report says the crime rates against women have increased by 200% from 1990 to 2015. Sir, your views. 200%.
It's a lot. See, madam, we are actually taking steps.
Okay.
Oh. I'll tell you, madam. See, you are providing pink cabs. Okay. You are providing separate one. Coach only they are giving all in metro. You know that. First coach is for y'all only. Okay. Sir, so after that, they are giving you what is that in buses, separate seats also we are giving. They are coming, madam. We are doing various methods, means. So, all these people, are putting them in prison, leaving them out of 2 days. We are doing all of that.
It's not helping. We don't see any change. We don't see any change. Still, we do the same.
It's a safer laws, something more. On
we have started it,
madam. Oh, when, sir?
Just 2 days.
It's like everything was just done 2 days back. We've been in this course for about 3-4 years now.
Yes,
yeah. So what about sexual harassment?
Very bad, very bad. See, I think we still crying my own.
We don't know anything about it.
What are we doing? See, madam, first of all, why is sexual harassment coming? See, it's all these people, no? I tell you, all these men are there, no? All these fellows are not educated, madam. So, when they see these ladies, stupid fellows, they don't know what they are doing. That's why all this is happening.
Sir, on education, I would like to correct you there. The report clearly says that highest rate of sexual violence were among the highly educated men.
See, education is not good, madam.
Was about education, and you said yes, education is important. We are doing so much.
No, I didn't say. I don't put words in my mouth, madam.
So, every 32 minutes, an incident of sexual harassment takes place. Every 23 minutes, a woman is kidnapped. Even as we talk now, somebody is being harassed. What do you have to say about that? Never spoken about. Firstly, do you believe in pay parity, sir?
No, parity.
Parity, not parity. Parity. Equal pay.
Equal pay. What is it? Pay parity.
But in corporates, we see that irrespective of their education, prior work experience, age, etc., men are paid more than the women. What do you have to say about that?
Man, that is all their ladies' fault.
Ladies' fault?
That's the ladies' fault.
So can you explain?
See, madam, I can tell you, I come with evidence always, okay? Listen. So all this happens only in the private sector. Come to the public sector, no. Over there, no, always pay equity only we give there. Okay, first, two sleep. All you're asking is, you know, my laptop, free cab facility, free food, customs, what are that? Come and sit down in the restaurant. Okay, come and sit there. Whenever you want, come. Whenever you want, you go. Whenever you want, you start connecting. Nobody say anything. What a beautiful life that we're living.
Sir, but it's the woman's choice. Public sector, private sector, she can decide.
Just go.
Yeah. Promotion policy. There is a high percentage which shows that men are promoted more than the women. Yeah. And also like Look at yourself, sir. You are representing the Women's Council and there is a man holding that position instead of a woman. Don't you think women should be sitting there?
You know what I feel, madam?
Yeah.
I mean the hot seat. Just in the hot seat. You know, the KBC I've gone many times. First round only, I've voted. Okay, but anyway, they're asking me all that. See, but I'm in my company, no, madam. Everybody loves me. Okay. And the way I got to that position also, I'll tell you very easily. I gave them some money, they voted for me. I gave them the position. Simple as that, madam. But also, very importantly, madam, I'm a ladies' man. I'm the ladies' man.
So that's all. So that's why men are paid more.
No,
men
are promoted. I gave answer. What else was
it? All right, sir. So what about the leave policy for women?
What leave policy? Getting enough leaves, no?
No, sir. Like, we have maternity leave, but otherwise.
Oh, madam, you are getting enough leaves. What do you want?
Okay, sir, can I ask you a few questions?
Sir,
who cooked breakfast for you this morning?
Today, my missus cooked, Bisibala Bhatu, Bondi, Yidli, Chutney, coffee.
Sir, who does your clothes? Like, washes your clothes, presses your clothes?
Oh, you like my shirt.
So you look presentable.
Thank you. That also my missus will every month I buy this green soap, madam. Soap thing. So machine.
So when you go back home, dinner, who sets the table?
Madam, if you look at me also, very health conscious. I eat only meat porota and that also chana kurma, that kurma is there. That also my missus only prepares, madam. Beautiful missus, sir. Lovely.
So everything your wife does?
Missus only.
Is she working, sir?
Oh yes, madam. She is also working. She gets more sad from me and I'm very sad about it.
She knows more than you and you're sad about it.
Yes, madam.
Alright, sir. So now that you told me everything your missus, your beautiful missus does,
yes,
she wakes up by 5 in the morning.
No, no, 4:30 she gets up, she does 2 hours. And then she goes to sleep.
Okay, sir. About 4:30 she wakes up.
Yes.
And her day goes on till 11 o'clock, she manages.
No, 11:30, she sees that Hindi serial, madam. Hindi serial, she sits and cries and all.
Okay, sir. 11:30.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, so from 4:30 a.m. to 11:30
p.m. That's right.
She's handling a person like you. Yeah, she has her kids, send them to school, she has to cook, do everything, she is balancing everything fine. She's doing a good job, right, sir?
Yes.
Happy?
Yes, I will agree.
So don't you think she needs more leaves? She's doing much more than what you are doing. Yes, so when you're comfortable.
No, you know what this means.
Okay, sir, I think you're getting a little uncomfortable. So, one last question. Do you think the mindset of men will ever change?
Madam?
Yeah.
Such a sexy one.
Sorry?
Such a sexy one, madam.
Shut up.
You're supporting only a gender.
Oh, sir, sexist. That's the word. Sexist.
Okay, anyway, you got my point. How can you talk like this, madam? See, madam, I will tell you, both gents side, I will tell you today. Okay. Lots of atrocities, disturbances happen in this world, in our country especially. Just because some stupid porky fellows and all them, they go and do something, harass women and all the men are not the same, madam. You cannot say that. We also go through some problems. See, when we travel in the metro, no? We'll be sitting over there. We'll be sitting over there and suddenly they'll tell, hey, let me go to the bunk. Let me go to the bunk.
That's a problem,
man. Wait, man.
Okay,
Now if I go back home and tell my missus, so, we have a wedding tomorrow, okay? By the time she puts the makeup and the sari, I can go to Silpo twice and come back.
Your wife to look beautiful for the wedding? You want your wife to look beautiful, yes or no?
And tell you one more thing also, madam. You are supposed to remember all these auspicious days, technology. All these auspicious days are all you are supposed to remember. Okay, like anniversary, birthday, all that you are supposed to remember. After 25 years, by mistake, madam. Mistakes also, we means we don't want it to be a mistake if we forget it. Anniversary. Next day only divorce notice.
So you're telling me these are your problems, like.
Madam, do you ever think how we feel, madam? No, don't feel. Huh? Don't think about us. No, men are all jolly. Men are all jolly. Okay. Beautiful, wonderful. Can't go not these are the best archaeologist, madam. Archaeologist. I always like to dig the past. Okay,